much about what others think about. I almost didn't have a thought of my own. The slightest remark would make me embark on a journey of self-doubt. But that was a while ago. This girl has got stronger. And if I knew then what I know now, I would have told myself, don't worry any longer. It's okay. A face without freckles is like a sky without the stars. Why waste a second not loving who you are? Those little imperfections make you beautiful, lovable, valuable. They show your personality inside your heart, reflecting who you are. My body with somebody else in magazines, with a whole world fall at my feet. I felt I'm worthy, and will blame my failures on the ugliness I could see when the mirror looked at me.
Sometimes I
still feel like that little girl who doesn't belong in her own world, but I'm getting better at reminding myself. That a face without freckles is like a sky without the stars. Why waste a second not loving who you are? Those little imperfections make you beautiful, lovable, valuable. They show your personality inside your heart, reflecting who you are. Reflecting who you are. Reflecting.